So right now I'm getting my BRZ fully detailed paint correction and ceramic coating. So living in Chicago, we deal with a lot of salt and really bad weather. And with that, because I want to make my BRZ a show car, I drive my BRZ through the winter, I have to get a paint correction, full detail, interior and exterior. So today, that's exactly what I'm doing, and it's a beautiful day today. So when it's finished, I'll show you guys what my car is gonna look like. Here, it's paint restoration. I'm doing all this right now because my BRZ throughout the winter had a lot of paint issues. So right now, they're in the first stages. They're hand washing my car before they do the paint correction and clean the interior and exterior of my BRZ. So there's the BRZ. Getting a full hand wash right now, getting all the grime off the car before they do the full paint correction. So the BRZ just got done with the hand washing, and then they're going to the next step. All right, so after the hand wash and everything, I'll keep you guys updated on what's happening with the BRZ next. So they do the hand washing in that room, normal car washes in here, and there's their detail center, so they'll detail the cars in this room. So this video is gonna be a shorter video, but I wanna show you guys how my car looks like after the full paint correction and ceramic coating. It's, honestly, it's gonna look awesome. All right, guys, we're in the process of waxing and buffing out the car, and it's gonna make the paint look awesome.
This ain't love, you see it's different than you thought it would be. Rather keep you closer, hoping that you're gonna hold up. Give me time, I'll take a second and we roast this blunt. I ain't high yet, fuck what your type is. Baby girl, the only one who knows just why I'm like this, yeah. I'm really different, so silly, why the distance between us? I never give in, hold up, what's the difference, yeah. Got me tripping on some dumb shit. Running back and forth before I forget how to function. Where the love is, I don't really notice. Keep my focus forward, flowing over. Brush your shoulders, I'm lady before they push you over. Never to think of you when I be on endeavors. Never gonna let it up as long as we be here together. True, only a piece of what I got for you. So when they ask about it, yeah, you know there's nothing to lose, yeah. Tell me why you fighting, big girl. I know exactly why you want this. Tell me why you fighting, big girl. I know exactly how you, hey. Rather blazing up with you than anybody else. Counting on nothing, I'll let you know if I'm gonna need some help.
Set. Got a full paint correction on it. No more swirls on the paint. I don't go all the way around it. Check it out. Seriously. God, the car looks like I just got it. The paint looks perfect on it right now. Wow. The camera is not doing it justice, but we'll do a quick walk around. See, when you get close, there is no swirls in the paint at all. Even the wing looks nicer. Wow. And they did the whole interior too. Wow, it smells good in here. It's spotless. Look at this perfect interior. Wow.
It's so soft.
I know. What do you think of it, Steph?
It's so pretty.
I know, it's perfect.
Sparkly again.
I know.
It's so soft.
It is soft. God, the paint looks completely different now. The color looks...
It looks brand new.
Yeah, it looks like I just bought it.
Yeah, brand new car.
All right. Ah. Yeah. The paint looks brand new. It feels nice. Holy crap. All right, let's check the interior of this car out. Quick look at the interior. It smells brand new and it looks brand new. Even everything feels brand new too. I'm trying to show you guys everything here. It is spotless. All right, Steph, what do you think of the interior too?
Oh my God, it's brand new, everything.
Yeah, the car looks brand new, okay.
It's so clean.
It definitely is. Even the back, everything, it smells so nice in here. It's kind of expensive, but it is definitely worth it. The car looks amazing. The paint looks like brand new paint. It looks like just when I got the car. And the interior too, looks like I just got it. Like, it smells like new car, it feels like new car. And it's like a refresh for me because I had the car for a full year. And I think I'm gonna do this at least once a year because it looks great. I really I don't know, I have no words to say right now. But I know this video is kind of short. We'll do a couple pulls on the way back for you guys and we'll end the video there.
Many hours later.
All right guys, so I'll do one last walk around of the BRZ, my new paint correction, ceramic coating, and full detail in and out of the car. Honestly, all the swirls are gone, all the scratches are gone. It looks so great. And we'll do one last walk around and we'll end the video there.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back as I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin'.
Oh, the car is so much more. Oil change really makes a huge difference in how your car feels. It feels so much more zippy. Guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. Hope you guys enjoyed that last walk on of the BRZ. It looks so good right now, and on certain angles when the sun's hitting it, it looks like a mirror. You can see reflection out of it. So I know this video is kind of short, but I'm trying to make almost every other day videos since it's getting warmer outside, and I think you guys are enjoying them. And like I said, I want to thank you guys so much for subscribing to the channel, liking my videos, interacting with me, and it means the world to me. It really does. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new, leave a comment down below what you think of my new ceramic coating and the paint correction and how my car looks right now. And I can't wait to put my new work wheels on. My car will be ready for show season, and I can't wait. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Peace out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Can't you see? Cause even if I die, my words will never fade to visionary. Watch me fuck the world till I'm on top. We call that missionary. Milk the game for all it's there. Step my bread and get that cheese. $1 million deals, I turn that down with ease. Bitch, please.